Russian will be 280 miles behind Soyuz and will pass directly over the Baikonur Cosmodrome 1 minute.
Heavy. Second umbilical tower.
T-minus 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Engines at maximum.
And liftoff. Holiday travel underway.
Maximum.
Good structural stability on the rocket.
50.
Passing through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle, max Q as it's called. And the view inside the descent module showing Kud-Sverchkov at the bottom. To his left, Sergei Mikaev. Mark.
Reconfirm.
The launch shroud encapsulating...